will tell you how to use our spiral duct machine. Now let's go. I will tell you how to use our operation. First, you need to open this the power supply. Yeah, open their supplies, and you the enter this. This is Chinese, this is English. Okay, now we use English. Now, operation screen. Yeah. First, when you test, you need to use this as menu and automatic. First, you use the menu type. Yeah, menu type. And you need to open this, the water pump. Yeah, this is water pump and oxygen wheel. Yeah, this you need to open this. You can see that? Yeah. This is water pump. Every machine you need to use this water pump. Yeah, this is open. And open the also wheel. Also wheel is there. Yeah, this is also wheel. Also wheel. Use the open. First, you check the menu type. You need to open the menu type and the place there. Place the cradle. You need the production speed, you need the small. You need the small. This is control the speed, product speed. Yeah, control this to cut up. Now you the chest. When you play the pedal, the metal will speed will forward. Then you check, and if you check now it's okay, you need to control this cut. Yeah, this is cut. Okay, now you can set up rate how many you want. If you want to the 20, you can enter this 20. Now it's okay. Okay.
What?
I will use the saw cutter. Yeah, so Peter.